Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. In this session, we will see how we can test MC34063 buck boost controller IC. It is a very commonly used in converters. I am not using any inductor here. I am using resistors and very common components to test it. You can verify it very easily. I am providing it DC voltage, 12 volt input, and I am taking output from this IC from 1.2 volt. Now I am adjusting the potentiometer here, 1.3 volt, and we can see I am taking 5 volt. When we adjust it, 1.3 volt to 5 volt. How you can test it? Just only remove IC and place in some Vero board. Collect 12 volt to pin number 6. 4.7 kilo ohm resistors between 6 and 7 number pin. 7, 8, 1 jumper together. Pin 4 connected to ground. 472 code, 4.7 nanofarad capacitor at pin number 3 to ground. I am taking output from pin number 2 and I am using a resistor here, 590 ohm resistor. Basically we need inductor here and a Schottky rectifier in parallel, but for test purpose it is the best way to use a passive load to resistive load. Capacitor, 100 microfarad capacitor, 16 volt, 1 kilo ohm resistor in parallel with the capacitor, so it will work as a load resistance. Then we have 10 kilo ohm potentiometer with 3.8 kilo ohm voltage divider network connected to pin number 5 to adjust the output voltage. So this is the test circuit. You can test it very easily, very simply. Let's check its physical connections. At pin number 6, I applied voltage 12 volt here. Here 4.7 ohm resistor between pin 6 and 7. 5 and 4, 3.8 kilo ohm resistor. I connected this resistor 590 ohm and I connected output voltage to the capacitor. Across this capacitor and ground, I connected 1 kilo ohm resistor. This end is grounded. I am taking output from the ground pin and this end of the resistor, which is connected to the capacitor and the load resistor. I connected oscilloscope between pin number 2 and ground, and I am connecting multimeter across this capacitor so that this capacitor will charge at the sampled voltage. I connected potentiometer. I used two points. This end, it is connected to the capacitor. The second end, it is connected to the pin number 5. When we adjust the voltage, we adjust the voltage at pin number 5. That is the compensation pin. We are adjusting the voltage at pin number 5. And it is adjusting its switching time to sample the voltage at pin number 2. Now it is giving 4.9 volts and we are applying 12 volts. We are taking output 4.9 volts. This time I am taking 5 volts, 4.1 volt, 3.2 volt, 1.7 volt. This time we are verifying its function. If this video is good, hit the like button. If you have any question, let me know in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.